You know, in China,
distance.
Second, we will take a picture. Let's see the other difference. You can see this blue one is European cranes, and this is the red. This is for the traditional cranes. For same types of cranes, we need the steel consumer capacity is different. Traditional design need more steel structure, and the European standard design need smaller. So when they release the carbon to the environment, the value, carbon value are different. So this can reduce, can make the steel saving and also good for our environment. You can see this for the same capacity cranes. The crane total power are different. The traditional design, the power is larger than European standard design. Due to the self weight, the traditional design is more heavier than this one. So it needs more power and to lift the same capacity, same load. For traditional design, it just the weight is light, so it needs fewer power to lift the loads. From this, we can see the power saving is different. Third wheels is the difference. For European standard designs, we are using FEI, DIF, ISO standard, and the weight is light. We are using inverter control. When the crane traveling, it will move smoothly, and also it will silent running. Also for some special cranes, we can use automatic control to suit different users' requirement. Also, you can see this is saving power, low carbon, maintenance free. For the traditional design, the crane need more time to do the maintenance. But the European design is different. Need a very few time to maintain it. Now let's introduce the European standard cranes. This is the six points for the European standard cranes, the advantages. We will introduce this in next page. This is